Guys, watch this. I just found a Timmy, level 1, dead in the raid, right? He killed himself at the beginning of the raid. He played 42 hours, he's level 1. He never survived once, he killed himself 542 times in 3 days. This is a future cheater, an account that will be sell for money. Please ban him. Please.